fight?
Oh yeah, I pressed the fight in the first round. Second round, little personal problem that I had that I will mention, but after that,
what was it? What is a problem you can't mention?
I would rather not, because I have an opponent, September 18th, Felix Trinidad. I'm gonna get you. Come on out, bring it on. We're gonna fight. Let's do it.
Okay, I'll take your cue then. Why are you calling out Felix Trinidad? He should be calling you out, presumably. Why do you want him so badly?
We're gonna fight September 18th. He finally signed the contract. Let's do it. That's my next fight, September 18th. We're gonna do it, and I'm ready, and he's ready. It's gonna be the fight of the century, I guarantee.
Were you measuring yourself against Trinidad in terms of his fight with Carr when he stopped Carr in the eighth round tonight?
I couldn't do, after the second, third round, I couldn't do the things I wanted to do. A little personal problem that I kind of encountered.
You couldn't do the things you wanted to do. I mean, does it have something to do with your stomach?
No, just something physical, yes, but I'd rather not mention it because it's kind of personal.
Kind of personal, okay, I won't go anywhere. Were the low blows bothering you, actually? Because you didn't show any discomfort during the fight.
Nothing bothered me, nothing. I was physically ready.
What about the butt? I mean, it was an accidental butt, but a point was taken away. Did it have any impact on you at all?
No, not the headbutt, not the low blows, nothing. He's a great fighter, good fighter, a good solid fighter.
Should we take anything out of the fact that in the last couple of rounds you started to move your legs more, started to get a little distance, and then the knockout came?
Yeah, that's where the personal problems occurred. I had to use my legs more, you know. I kind of sensed he got tired, so yeah, I did a kind of not showboat, but kind of jump up and down and kind of counter him, you know, make him make mistakes. But either way, if this personal problem wouldn't occurred, he would have been out. Sorry.
All right, I'll leave it to other reporters to unearth that, and I'm sure they will.
So there's Larry Merchant talking with Oscar De La Hoya, and you got a bit of an exclusive there. He revealed that Felix Trinidad has signed the contract, and there'll be a showdown between De La Hoya and Trinidad on September the 18th here in Las Vegas.
Thank you, Ian. Thank you, Glenn. I'd like to get to the bottom of Oscar De La Hoya's personal problem, and we've got a couple of agony aunts just waiting to get in. The thoughts on that performance, and they've got some ideas about that performance and the problem when we come back.
A Sky Premier exclusive.
Do you know how difficult it is to get away with murder?
Stop admiring him. He kills people.
The veil between life and death.
He is making sacrifices to God.
Is tearing.
You have heard the voice of the prophet.
The line between good and evil.
He wants his victims to suffer.
Is unraveling.
Those who die do so for the glory of God.
Christopher Lambert.
He's rebuilding the body of Christ.
The first British screening of Resurrection. See it first at 10 this Sunday on Sky Premier.
They all laughed at Christopher Columbus when he said the world was round. They all laughed when Edison recorded sound. They all laughed at Wilbur and his brother. They laughed at us and how. But ho, 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 who's got the last laugh now?
Phone 090-6960-6960. Call Adults Only Chat on 090-6960-6960. This service may involve a long call.
Size. It's not everything. 16 valves, increased torque, stiffer suspension, firmer dampers.
Extra va-va-voom.
That's all very impressive.
But really, you ought to be seeing it in the hands of a master.
The new Renault Clio 16-valve. Size matters.
We at Amoy have revolutionized Chinese home cooking with these straight-to-wok noodles. Now, when you stir-fry, just stir in your favorite Amoy sauce, then add the ready-cooked Amoy noodles straight from the pack. No boiling, no fuss. This, comrades, is a Chinese revolution!
treat your wood to something new. Cuprinol Wood Stain Max, the only wood stain with a 6-year guarantee. Give your wood the max.
They say you've either got green fingers or you haven't, but I don't need them. I discovered Miracle-Gro, and what a difference it makes. Plants grow faster and stronger, and I get loads more flowers and vegetables. You know, Miracle-Gro put me in a different league. In fact, I'm getting something of a reputation around here.
Miracle-Gro, the name says it all.
Exploding onto video.
Comments are still headed for Earth.
Get ready for impact.
Get out of there!
Deep impact from DreamWorks. Buy the video at Tesco from Monday.
Do you want to chat and meet the girl of your dreams? Call 0991 11 12 13.
Go on.
Huh?
Go on.
Huh?
Go on.
So much good sport to look forward to next weekend, live football in particular. Tonight, Oscar De La Hoya has retained his WBC World Welterweight title, an 11th round stoppage of Ober Carr. Carr failing in a third world title bid, very game again tonight. Go with Gary, who's the former welterweight star himself. You'd fancy De La Hoya now, wouldn't you?
No, I've given up 2 years ago, so that's not for me.
Were you impressed?
Not really. He's now failed to impress me in these last couple of rounds. It's a case of, does he have that? The $100 million, as we were talking about, is that becoming a part of it? Is it becoming a part of it? He's trying too hard to knock everybody out. Is it just a case of he doesn't want to get hurt anymore? Mm. I mean, he's not delivering. I mean, fine, he's knocked Ober Carr out in the 11th round. Ober Carr was always going to be the bridesmaid and never the bride. I never felt that he could and was capable of winning a world title. But he managed to knock him out in the 11th round. But it wasn't a great performance. And he has some personal problem that he didn't want to tell us about.
More on that later. Was it a satisfactory performance, Barry?
No, it wasn't. He didn't do what he said he was going to do. He said he would go out there and take control.